Jamie is looking to keep track of who has access to what and ensure things are shared with the right people or user groups. Wrike's access reports provide insights such as who has access to a folder, project, or space, including sub-items, what a person or group can access, if items are shared with the wrong users, public calendar links, who created them, and when, guest users invited to review files. Access reports are available to account owners, admins, and user group admins on specific subscription plans. Jamie's company is gearing up for a major marketing campaign, and many team members have had access to the marketing folder from past projects. Jamie needs to ensure only the current campaign team has access to sensitive information. Access reports come to the rescue. To run a report, Jamie clicks his profile picture, selects Settings from the drop-down menu, navigates to the account management area, and selects Access Reports on the sidebar. Under the User Access tab, Jamie selects the Marketing folder and applies a filter to exclude the marketing group that he knows needs access to this folder. The path column displays all selected folders, projects, or spaces. Click here to expand the row and see the list of users and groups with access. The Shared With column shows the number of users and groups with access to the selected folder, project, or space. When expanded, it also displays the access roles of those users. Check the last column in the report. Sometimes subfolders, tasks, or subtasks are shared even if the main folder isn't. This report helps Jamie fix these issues easily. Click the cell to display the full list of users and groups. Then, click a user or group to see all items they can access, with the access role displayed in parentheses next to each item's name. Click on the item and adjust the sharing settings. When Jamie finishes adjusting the sharing settings, he exports the report as a CSV file and sends it to the marketing department manager for visibility and approval. Trish, the marketing team manager, asked Jamie for information on any guest reviews in the marketing folder. Jamie easily provides this information to Trish by navigating to the Guest Reviews tab and choosing the marketing folder. He sees some guest reviews that are currently in pending status. He right-clicks on a row and copies the permalinks to share it with Trish for her review. Trish reviewed the links and asked Jamie to delete both reviews. He mass selects the rows and clicks Delete Two Links. Finally, by request from the security department, Jamie checks on the public links enabled in the account. He sees there is one for the dashboard which has a password set up. He opens the password to copy it and copies the link to send this information over to security for their review. With Wrike's access reports, Jamie efficiently manages sharing settings and ensures data security. Start using access reports today to keep your information secure.